Good morning. So I'm up not early whatsoever. This is not early. This is a really big problem of mine. I have to start getting back onto, you know, normal scheduling like normal people. But I am sitting here, I'm replying to a couple of emails and filling out some forms that I have to do. And I just, you know, started drinking my coffee. It's like 2:14. Yes, I know. I got out of bed at like 1, but I did put up my vlog. I haven't checked what you guys said about it, so let me go check that now. Oh my god, I hit 17,000 subscribers on my, what's it called? My vlog channel. I don't even pay attention to the subscribers anymore. It's like ridiculous. But yay! Okay, let's read the comments. I am like so exhausted. Like I feel like I need more coffee and like I'm looking forward to your back to school videos. I am also really happy that you're going to try to vlog every day this month. I'm trying, anime. I probably should respond to you guys, but I'm sorry. Like, I just really need to reply to emails right now, so I need to, like, not do that really quick. Maybe I'll reply to you guys later. I love your vlog so much. What do you use to edit your videos? Literally, if you ever have a question about, like, what camera I used, what editing software I used, anything like that, it's always in the description box. You just click like open more and you'll see all the information, because sometimes I switch between this camera and my other camera, so it will automatically tell you what it says. I totally agree with you on the whole Canon thing, being an aspiring photographer, and I'm more on the picture side of things, and I've always thought that when I see all these YouTubers with Canons. A month full of Alina. I read it. Yeah, a mouth full of Alina. I'm like, what, you want to eat me? I literally recently started doing the same thing as you for voiceovers. That's funny. Oh, July-a-thon, that's a pretty... Wait, that's good. July-a-thon. Let's do that. Why don't we call it July-a-thon? July-a-vlog. No, that doesn't sound right. Vlog-a-thon. Vlog-a-thon, July-a-thon. I'm like really struggling. I'm still gonna think about it, but yeah, so let me get back to my emails and then I'll talk to you guys after that. I'm getting my emails done, but like, I mean, still, I'm just like, you know, that's how I feel. Like, I feel stressed. I am so stressed right now. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 more emails, 5 more emails that I want to do. I have to film 2 videos, which actually technically I think I can film just one and film the other one either tomorrow or during the weekend. And then I have to just clean basically, because I'm going to be doing a morning routine, sneak peek, haha, and a night routine that are coming up next week. And my house is a mess. Well, actually my office is a mess and so is my room, because I've just been flying. I've literally been like flying from my bed to my office, working, filming, and I haven't had a break to just step back and clean everything up. And it's just so right now, to just calm myself down, because I'm flipping out right now internally. I'm going to continue replying to emails, but I decided to turn on my tablet and watch an episode of Scandal as I reply to emails. So, yeah. And let me tell you the time. It is 4:32, so I've been sitting here for like 2 hours replying to emails and like researching and like... So it's like 5:51 or something. Let me take my glasses off because like the reflection is pissing me off. But basically, I have almost crossed off everybody I'm supposed to email back. I finished watching the episode of Scandal. And wait, let me tell you which episode it was. It was season 4, episode 20. And it was giving me such like anxiety just watching that. Like with Jake and like the other guy. Like, but I'm okay. I like how the episode ended, so... I'm gonna take a break from watching Scandal right now. And I also found out that the video that I was planning on filming today, I don't have to film until like tomorrow or like the weekend. And then the other video that is gonna go up tomorrow, I can just film tomorrow morning and edit. It's no big deal. So basically, my day is free to clean and organize, and I'm just really excited. but it's 6 p.m. so technically the day is almost over. I'm probably gonna reply to 2 more emails and then go eat and then maybe hop over to TJ Maxx or something because I did want to get a couple things. Hey guys, so I am on my way to TJ Maxx right now. I am going to return a pair of shoes that I bought. I'll show you them once I'm in the parking lot. But basically I finished Do you see my brain is literally like jello right now? But pretty much I've been emailing all day and I've been planning all day and trying to get like so much together. And now I am going to go ahead to TJ Maxx. I think I mentioned this before. I think that's a dead squirrel. That's disgusting. Anyways, sorry, I have like ADHD. That's probably like not diagnosed. Like, do you guys notice in my vlogs how I like lose my train of thought so easily? I've been wanting a white fuzzy blanket, or a white comforter for my bed. So I'm looking to TJ Maxx to see if I can find that. And then I also have a couple of other things I'll probably find, but I'm returning. I could just reach it. I'll show you guys when I'm parked, but I'm returning a pair of shoes. They're like Jack Rogers. I don't know if you guys know them. They're like super popular and all like the, you know, Tumblr stuff and all the sorority girls like love them. This bag is literally a mess. They basically look like this. And I mean, I wanted them, but I just don't justify the price for those pairs of shoes. They're $70 discounted at TJ Maxx. Like originally they're like 100 something, but like I don't love them enough. Like I tried them on, I walked around in my house in them, and I was just like, why? So I meant to vlog in there, but I didn't. Sorry. I need to spit out my gum. I have a... Oh, what? My scent thing fell. I bought a couple of things. I bought some pretty cool things, actually. Because some of them are like dresses and stuff. So, yeah, wait, let me show you the shoes I got. They are really cute. Because they are, they're BCBG, but they like, look at the design. Aren't they so pretty? I've just been needing silver shoes recently. I have like a dress that silver shoes would look really great with, and I don't own a pair of silver shoes. All I have is gold mixed with like every other color in the rainbow. So I thought it would be a good idea to get some silver ones because I found some that are really nice. And they were only like $30, which is really good. Because if you recall, I returned pair of flip-flops for that were $70, so I'm pretty happy actually. And the only other thing that I have to do today is basically clean my office, my room, and my bathroom, which I am going to do as soon as I get home. It started pouring. I think I'm gonna stop by Wawa first to get myself a sandwich just because I've been craving Wawa lately. And I'm gonna take it home with me. So, yeah. I was thinking about going somewhere else today because it's only 7:30. I could probably make it to like the Menlo Park Mall. If you're from New Jersey, you know where that is. Like everyone always goes there. It's like it's a pretty good mall. And then Woodbridge Mall is right next to it, or like Freehold Mall. I don't know, but those are all far away from me. And for me, it's just like it's out of the way. But I don't like the stores that are in my area, so, I mean, whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do, right? Yes. I'm never gonna make this turn. Like, the cars here never let you make any turns. It's really obnoxious. Everyone sucks as a driver, basically. Like, everyone has, like, a mind of their own when they're turning out of this plaza. It's, like, really obnoxious. But, yeah. I mean, today's kind of a really uneventful day. I was hoping that, like, by the evening time, I would, like, do something exciting. I don't know, like, hang out with, like, Victoria or something. I was supposed to hang out with her yesterday, but that didn't work out. And I don't know. I still have a lot of cleaning and organizing to do, so might as well just do that. I mean, like, who am I kidding? Can't run away from all my responsibilities. I'm just really happy that I responded to, like, a ton of emails. And it's kind of like the end of business day, so I'm expecting no one to reply to me until, like, tomorrow morning. So, exhausting. But, yeah, that's what's up. I'm, like, really, really, like, tired in a sense. Like, I'm, like, tired of, like, working. Ugh. But there's, like, a lot of exciting stuff that's, like, coming up. And I'm really excited. And I think I told you guys maybe in a vlog. Did I? I don't even know. I filmed so much and then I just didn't put so much footage up. But I get into zones of, like, not motivation, but, like, I get into the zone of, like, getting things done. And, like, when I'm in that zone, there's no stopping me. I will work myself to, like, an illness or something. I will just keep pushing myself. So, like, I lose sleep. I, like, don't eat. Because, like, if I'm focused and I'm working on something, like, I forget about everything else. And it's a really bad thing. But, yeah. Hopefully on Monday I can go to the gym. Because I haven't been to the gym in a really long time. And I think I need to. Ooh, my bad. This road is not made for vlogging. What else is there? I've just been sick. And now I'm, like, finally getting a little better. I feel, like, better. My throat was hurting this morning still. I've been coughing and sneezing still. But at least I don't wake up feeling like I just don't sleep. What? This giant car just went up onto the lawn. What the fudge? He just parked. That truck just, like, there was someone making a left turn, and the truck, he just drives up onto someone's lawn. Like, he just cuts through their lawn. What? I just want to mention, like, look at this packaging. This is so adorable. What happened to Wawa? They're having a hoagie fest right now, so they have, like, new packaging. Usually it's just white, and it has, like, I don't even know. It's just, oh, I'm so excited to eat this.
I am currently buying my ticket for Ukraine. I'm planning on going there August 2nd to August 15th. So I'm about to purchase my tickets, and yeah, if you're from Ukraine, let a girl know. But today is July 1st, and I promised myself I would film and vlog every single day, at least for this month, just to get myself back into the swing of things. So, welcome to a month full of me.